I believe, strongly believe, that us working in the health field, we need to be sensitive to people's culture. Culture is not just a language barrier, but a set of beliefs and traditions that we need to be sensitive to. It's a very important, the way we handle dead and dying. It's a very sensitive issue. And I feel that the workers need to know about their background or get to know more about their background and be sensitive.